In one of the previous Mercury videos, I showed you how to park the boat, but I'm also now going to show you how to tie it up, because if you do it the right way, you won't damage the boat. You can have two ropes if you want, but I like to just have one long one. It's about 10 meters long, so it's way longer than the boat. And a nice simple way to do it, have a loop on the end, hook that around the bollard, right? And then if you've got big poles like this, you can use these to your advantage, or you can lock off onto a bollard. But in this case, I'll show you how I like to do this. I go round the pole once, round the pole twice, because what we're gonna do is lock the boat from being able to slide back and forth and pull out that way if the wind's blowing in that direction. Then from here, I can go around this again, and this acts like a spring of the boat. We'll have a little bit of forward and backward movement, but not a lot. So we've got that there, we've got that wrapped around there, like that, lock your rope off nicely on a bollard like that. And now you can comfortably go and get your car and not have to worry about the boat swinging out or getting caught under a pier. It's a very simple way to do it, and you can see that as this rope goes slack, this rope goes tight, and vice versa. Nice and easy, especially if you're fishing on your own.